Miracle on the Hudson. For the first time, you're about to hear from inside the cockpit of U.S. Airways Flight 1549. As it was going down, the pilot's calmness in the face of possible tragedy is really nothing short of mind-blowing. It's our number three story.
The Cactus 1539 hit birds. We've lost thrust on both engines, returning back towards LaGuardia.
Okay, you need to return to LaGuardia. Turn left, heading up 220.
220.
Tower, stop your departure. It's got emergency returning. It's 1529. Bird strike. He lost all engine. He lost the thrust in the engines. He's returning immediately.
Cactus 1529. Which engines?
He lost thrust in both engines, he said.
Got it.
Cactus 1529. We can get it for you. Do you want to try to land 1313?
We're unable. We may end up in the Hudson.
All right, Cactus 1549. It's going to be left traffic to runway 31.
Unable.
Okay, what do you need to land? Cactus 1549, runway 4 is available if you want to make left traffic to runway 4.
What's over to our right? Anything in New Jersey? Maybe Teterboro?
Okay, yeah, off your right side is Teterboro Airport. Do you want to try to go to Teterboro?
Yes.
Teterboro, LaGuardia departure guy, emergency inbound.
Hey, got it.
Cactus 1529 over the George Washington Bridge wants to go to the airport right now.
Wants to go to our airport. Check. Does he need assistance?
Yes. It was a bird strike. Can I get him in for runway 1?
Runway 1, that's good.
Cactus 1529, turn right 280. You can land runway 1 at Teterboro.
We can't do it.
Okay, which runway would you like at Teterboro?
We're going to be in the Hudson.
I'm sorry. Say again, Cactus. Cactus 1549, radar contact is lost. You also got Newark Airport off your 2 o'clock in about 7 miles. Eagle 5, 4718, turn left thing 210.
210, 4718. I think he said he was going in the Hudson.
Okay, he's on the Hudson River. He's just about a mile and a half north of the Lincoln Tunnel. Last sighted below 900 feet. We still got a target on him, but he looks like he's low level. You get anybody, you send him right over to the Lincoln Tunnel. We had a Cactus Airbus go down in the water.
Just incredible. Amazingly, all 155 people on board survived the water rescue ending. Just an amazing story of survival that started with the quick thinking and actions of the crew on Flight 1549. And if you want to hear the dramatic audio again, we do have the entire conversation. It's on our website, WLWT.com, right there at the top of our homepage.